Mumbai Indians want to keep improving as IPL has reached a crucial stage, says Jean-Paul Duminy. Addressing a press conference ahead of a clash against Kolkata Knight Riders in Kolkata, Duminy also said that the team's focus was on their fielding. He said,
"We just want to make sure that we keep improving. It's a crucial part of the tournament now, where your fielding standards are going to play a big part in the success of your tournament. So I guess that's got to be the focus. Not focus too much on the past of what has happened. Have a solution mindset focus of how we're going to get better and try and implement that."
He further added,
"To try and be better. look, at the end of the day, it's about trying to execute our skills all around in our game. And we know there are certain areas that we can improve, both with bat, with ball, and as we mentioned now, in the field as well. It's about identifying those areas and finding solutions in terms of how we want to improve. And I think that's the crucial part. There's, you know, I found that there's no point in identifying the problem. There needs to be a solution focus. And that has been what has been good in the last few weeks, is that we've had a solution focus, and I think that has been playing out in the field of play. And if we can have that sort of mindset and identify those areas, as you mentioned, in the back end, we haven't been as good as we would like to be. So how can we get better? And those are internal discussions that we will continue having in the next couple of games."
Mumbai were slow to get off the blocks in the opening few matches before picking up the pace in the last two matches. Placed fifth with 8 points from 10 games, Mumbai are a rung below KKR, who are in fourth spot. Honest Report.